pattern that maybe analyze statistically, but maybe not predicted precisely. It is also known in the simple word forecasting. Weather forecasting is the application of science and technology to predict the state of the atmosphere for a given location. Weather forecasts are made by collecting quantitative data about the current state of the atmosphere at a given place and using scientific understanding of atmospheric processes to project how the atmosphere will change. So the importance of weather forecasts. The first one in aviation and shipping forecasting. It is used to protect life and property. Next, for agriculture-based forecast, it is based on temperature. And the last one is local forecast. Okay, so weather forecasting have three types. The first one is short-range weather forecast. It is valid from few hours to 48 hours and sometimes up to 72 hours. For the second type is medium-range weather forecast. It is covered from 3 days to 3 weeks. And the last one is a long-range weather forecast, covered from a fortnight to a season of the year.
Okay, now I will explain tools of weather forecasting. First, we have radio sundays. Radio sundays is instrument that carried aloft by balloon. You can see here balloon. Then sent to send back information on atmospheric by radio transmitter. Second, we have weather satellite. Sensor attached to satellite, send back image of cloud. Center. We have two types here, GOES and ATS. Third, we have polar orbiting satellite, have surrounding sensor, and we have two types, first TROS and NOAA. And lastly, radar, tools to obtain detailed information about cloud, tornadoes, and storm. Here the picture of radar. Okay, now I will explain about procedure of weather forecasting. First, we'll recording weather data such as temperature, pressure, and anything else. Second, collecting of weather data from weather recording station, including land and ocean surface. Third, transmitting data collected to the subcenters. Then, combining the weather data. Next, plotting the data on maps and daily weather record. Then, analyze the weather chart and maps by using electronic computer. And finally, final forecasting of weather and numerical modeling.
Okay, so now for the application. Early weather forecasts were done by using process called weather typing, but nowadays we are using numerical weather prediction, which is NWP systems that provide sophisticated data assimilation system for determining the initial state plus advanced higher solution dynamical global or regional models of the atmosphere. Numerical weather prediction is used in the last step for weather forecast. So in the model, the atmosphere is divided into many blocks of finite size, 20 km across and a few hundred meters high for a global weather forecast, while 2 km across for a local weather forecast for a single country. The solution of the equations proceeds in time step of a few minutes until the required length of forecast has been reached. This requires very fast high-performance computer to carry out the enormous number of calculations required. The final products, prediction of wind, temperature, humidity, rainfall, and other meteorological elements.
Okay, this is the picture of atmosphere is divided into many blocks of finite size. And here is the equation to represent NWP model.
Alright, we go for akli-nakli part. We take surah An-Nisa verses 1-2. Meaning is, to Allah belongs whatever is in heaven and whatever is in the earth. And ever is Allah of all things encompassing. For the conclusion, advancements of technology, weather forecasting has developed to its best level. But there is yet to develop as nature is so unpredictable. Natural calamity and weather disturbance causing devastating destruction surprisingly. To save our Mother Earth, our scientists and meteorologists are also advancing their knowledge about weather forecasting. Thank you.